that what you want?
This will serve you well.
That one's pretty good.
Eivor, darling, how nice to see you.
What about we spend a bit of time? Just you and me.
I like how you think. Come over here.
Wolfgar, so glad to see you.
Eivor.
In Essex, I played a matchmaker and a heartbreaker. An easy way to forge an alliance. But let us stick to war and diplomacy.
Understood. Thank you, Eivor.
Eivor! You will be safe in my care. Valka has promised that any harm you suffer will be visited upon me tenfold.
She is protective of her people. But I must exact a promise from you. You must not speak of this to anyone, whatever happens.
I swear upon my life, I will not speak of this to any but you.
Thank you. near the Raven. My memory is sharp. Fully unrattled. Down there in Niflheim, things are less clear. You know I cannot take you. I can barely get myself through the warding wall, and only then by abandoning my trusted weapons. Do not sulk. I will not risk you. For who then would remind me of my purpose? Yes, Balder, my son. The light of the world, locked away in Hel's dark castle. He was taken too soon, stolen from us. I shall not rest till I have denied destiny and brought Balder back from the dead. You're right, Munin. If it is to be done, best it were done quickly. It is time to go to Hel. Niflheim's riches are doubly defended. I must kill the guards before disarming the shield.
Energy, scum!
Ah! going to feed the world.
Tied to its defender's life or death.
Thank you.
I am reminded that the rules of death are different here.
Shrines are known to be places of healing.
dunghill!
That looks like a warrior of rank. Perhaps he carries some prize on his person. Thank you.
tight spark. Use your glimmer.
Why go to some other shop when my shop will come to you?
You carry your whole shop with you. That is quite a feat.
Anything can be negotiated if you have the means, even this difficult land. Would you like to see what I have?
Let us get down to business then.
Have you returned, old one?
Why do you not face me, Queen of the Shamed? Or better yet, give me back my son, and I shall leave you in peace.
I can shape dead flesh into new life, summon an army with a whisper. What makes you think you still have power over me?
Then why would you not show your true self? What is it you fear?
My fear is beyond your imagining. Your fear, however, is well known among the dead. I cannot train my pets if you are too weak to play.
You can keep me out? I pulled your realm out of Ymir's ass! I will send it hurtling back to the void if I have to.
I do not think they can hear you, old man.
Have you come to lend us aid, my son?
I have news from home. War rattles the gates of Asgard while you dally in this dream of rescuing Baldur.
My whole life I've defied expectations by doing the unthinkable. How could I do any less when your brother's life is at stake?
My stepbrother is dead. There is no life at stake. You are full of advice to all who will listen, but deaf to anyone else.
Can you name anyone with more wisdom than I? Who has fought and fallen and sacrificed more than I have?
No.
And I hope you will understand, son, why I do not take counsel easily.
So, you're going back. Back to Niflheim.
As many times as it takes.
Enjoy the fight, father.
Have we met before? There's something familiar about you.
You may have met one of me brothers.
Do they live around here?
In a way. They're dead. Doomed to Niflheim for... Well, let's just say they got in some nasty business.
And you come here to pay homage to them?
I pay them nothing. I come to earn. You see, I have a bond with me brothers. Like you with your ravens. But deeper. When I stand at the edge of Niflheim, I can see what they see. Hear what they hear. Smell what they...
I understand. But how can this profit you? Or benefit me.
I have learned some secrets of the dead. Charms and spells that I offer to you as... favors. Are you interested?
That depends. What are you offering?
Relax. You're in Ravensthorpe, in my workshop. How do you feel? What do you remember from your dream?
Very little, but I am filled with a sense of urgency.
That makes sense based on what I've heard here. But it is all in your mind. You should take a break from this now. Would you like to see what you have inspired?
Let me see.
Up for some raiding?
Stand in it.